Hello guys and welcome to another Mechanism tutorial. In this episode I will show you something about the X5 ore processing in Mechanism, and I already created a setup for a detailed look into each step. And first of all I will start with the first step, and the first step is an electrolytic separator which is filled in with water to create some oxygen. This oxygen will pumped in to a pressurized reaction chamber, and in the pressurized reaction chamber we create out of water and some oxygen, and with a block of coal. That's really important. Some sulfur dust and hydrogen. The hydrogen we don't need in this step, so that we pump it into a chemical tank. It's dumped out, and we only need the sulfur dust that is created here in this step, and out of this block of coal, high oxygen and water, because the chemical oxidizer needs this sulfur dust to create some sulfur dioxide. And the sulfur dioxide is pumped into the chemical infuser on the left side. And but it's the fifth step, and we need also on the fourth step an electrolytic separator that creates hydrogen again, and this hydrogen is pumped into the chemical infuser, and this sulfur dioxide and the hydrogen is creating sulfur in the chemical infuser, or sulfur trioxide, and the sulfur trioxide will pumped into the chemical infuser, and the chemical infuser needs also some water vapor, and the water vapor is created in this machine in the sixth step into a rotary condensator with water, and you need to set up the toggle operation to create water vapor, so that we have the ability to create some sulfuric acid, and this sulfuric acid will pumped into the chemical dissolution chamber, and the chemical dissolution chamber creates out of a sulfuric acid and one iron ore, maybe or another ore, how you like it, some dirty slurry, and this dirty slurry is a liquid, and you need this liquid to pump in a chemical washer to get clean slurry, and this chemical washer needs all the water, so that you can see that we need a lot of water here in this setup, and the chemical washer create some clean slurry, and the clean slurry will pumped into a chemical crystallizer crystal, and in this step we create out of clean iron slurry some shards or crystals, so that we just give one iron ore into our setup, and at least we will get 5 iron ores, five iron crystals. That's it. Because the chemical crystallized is finished, so that we here we have 5 iron crystals. That's the X5 ore processing in Mechanism. But these crystals we need to put into our X4 ore processing. For that I already created a video, so check out the description for the playlist of a Mechanism, and these crystals we need to give into the chemical injection chamber. The chemical injection chamber creates out of the iron crystal and hydrogen some shards, These shards will pump into the purification chamber, and the purification chamber creates out of these shards and all oxygen some clumps. These clumps will pump into the crusher. The crusher creates dirty dust. These dirty dust will pumped into the enrichment chamber to create some dust, and here you can just smelt this dust into ingots so that we finally we have out of one iron ingot 5 iron ingots. That's amazing. And that's all of the X5 ore processing in a mechanism. It's a difficult These are difficult steps, but I think it's a very nice mechanic of mechanism. So that I hope you have a lot of fun to build up your machines, and thanks and bye.